And first piece that I'm going to play is Canon in D, which was written by Johann Pachelbel in 1680. Pachelbel was born in Germany, and he lived from 1653 to 1706. He wrote a lot of music for organs. Pachelbel's canon is a simple canon, and it has a bass line that stays the same throughout the entire piece. And on top of that, it was originally meant to have violins play a main melody that increasingly becomes more complex as the piece goes on.